Determine the first five terms of the sequence if a sub 1 equals 8 and r, the common ratio, equals 1/4. Because we are given the common ratio r equals 1/4, we know we have a geometric sequence. We can determine the first five terms two ways. One way would be to write the formula a sub n equals a sub 1 times r to the power of n minus 1, which in our case, because a sub 1 equals 8 and r equals 1/4, we have a sub n equals 8 times 1/4 to the power of n minus 1. And then from here, of course, we know a sub 1, the first term, is 8. To determine a sub 2, we substitute 2 for n. For a sub 3, we substitute 3 for n. To determine a sub 4, we substitute 4 for n. And for a sub 5, we substitute 5 for n. But because we're looking for five terms in sequence, it'd probably be faster to use the formula a sub n equals a sub n minus 1 times r, which indicates to find any term of the sequence, we take the previous term given by a sub n minus 1 and multiply by r. Using this formula, a sub 2 is equal to the previous term of a sub 1 times r, which in our case is 8 times 1/4, which equals 8/4, which equals 2. A sub 3 is equal to the previous term of a sub 2 times r, which is 2 times 1/4, which simplifies to 2/4 or 1/2. A sub 4 is equal to the previous term of a sub 3 times r, which is 1/2 times 1/4, which equals 1/8. And a sub 5 equals the previous term of a sub 4 times r, which is 1/8 times 1/4, which equals 1/32, or 1 divided by 32. But let's also show we get the same result if we use the formula a sub n equals 8 times 1/4 to the power of n minus 1. Starting with a sub 2, we would have a sub 2 equals 8 times 1/4 to the power of 2 minus 1, which simplifies to 8 times 1/4, which you know is 8/4 or 2. A sub 3 is equal to 8 times 1/4 to the power of 3 minus 1, which is 8 times the square of 1/4, which equals 8 times 1/16, which is 8/16 or 1/2. A sub 4 is equal to 8 times 1/4 to the power of 4 minus 1, which is 8 times the cube of 1/4, which equals 8 times 1/64, which equals 8/64 or 1/8. And finally, a sub 5 is equal to 8 times 1/4 to the power of 5 minus 1, which is 8 times the 4th power of 1/4, which equals 8 times 1 divided by 256, which does simplify to 1 divided by 32, or 1/32. And of course, the first five terms are the same using either method. I hope you found this helpful.